Dun, 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 dun. We are back. Hello. That's where I just came from, fuck.
You guys just leave us alone.
Do you three know anything about Scar's ghost?
Huh? Scar's ghost?
Maybe. You do know.
Get him.
Yeah.
Together! I'm here!
It's over!
What are we going to do?
Tell me about Scar's ghost.
Sorry, we don't know nothing.
Oh, wait. It's coming back to me. That's the one that only hangs out around Freddy Cats. Right, Banzai?
Enough!
There it is.
Must be a Freddy Cat around here somewhere.
Simba, do something!
How does it feel to be king, Why, you must be a truly inspiring leader by now. After all, you are the son of the great Mufasa.
Where are you going?
Ah, Simba, running away as always.
Simba!
Gorge, Rafiki was right.
You mean Simba's still unsure?
Seems like. Do you think there's some way we can help?
We should start by talking to Simba some more. Let's head back to the Pride Lands.
I actually love Sora as this little lion soul. Come on, bitch boy. Get the fuck up.
Father.
It seems even your daddy has abandoned you. How sad.
Simba!
It's no use. I'll never be the king my father was.
But Simba, that's not what you're supposed to be. You can't be Mufasa. You can only be you. Everybody believes in you as a king. They just want to see what you'll do. And if anyone's saying they liked your father better, it's because you haven't done much yet. That's all.
I know that.
Then stop moping and do something.
I can't.
Fine.
Let's go, Sora.
Yeah. Why stick around if he's not even gonna try? Come on, Goofy.
The hesitant king will one day lose all his friends.
King Shemagadu.
Worried by a silly old ghost.
Ooh, Simba, the do-nothing king.
No!
Try and stop me.
You did it! The ghost is gone!
We knew you could do it!
Hooray for Simba!
You know, I'm really lucky to have friends who stand by me and help me see clearly. My father wasn't so fortunate.
There you go again.
I mean, everyone here and in the Pride Land wants me to succeed. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Pumbaa, Timon, Rafiki, Nala. You all want what's best for me. But my father always had Scar lurking behind his back, trying to cut him down. I've got to make the most of my blessings and rebuild this kingdom.
Are you gonna say it or do it?
Wait and see.
Simba! Simba, come quick! There's a bazillion ghosts of Scar haunting the Pride Lands! Everybody but Nala hightailed it out of there, and now she needs your help! Our little Simba, all grown up and finding his place in the world.
Nice try! You're coming too!
Right here. My
nibba. Come back, Nala.
My nibba.
Get out.
Way to go, Simba.
Are you with me?
Now and forever, Your Majesty.
Ha!
Simba seems fine now.
Ha! The king has returned. The Pride Lands will not forget King Simba's courage, or the courage of those who fought beside him.
Do you think your quest will ever be over?
I don't know, but I think as long as the Keyblade stays with me, I'll have to keep fighting.
Ah, the struggle never ends. That is the great circle of life.
Never, ever?
The secret to victory is a strong heart. Go on, go on, go, go then! Go on, get out! Yes, yes, it is time! Your fight continues!
Till we meet again, Your Majesty.
I hope that's soon.
It will be. So long.
Yeah. What's happening?
A new pathway is open.
What? You gonna go? Is this goodbye?
I won't do it. We'll never say goodbye.
That's right. One, two, three, four.
Even though we're hitting the road, our worlds are all connected.
Which means
we are free to come and go.
And soon.
So don't be sad and always know we'll come back soon to say hello.
Wait a sec. I thought everything was supposed to be under control here.
Hey, look!
Must be Organization 13 again. We better go see Leon.
Thank you.
this! Yeah! Take this! Yeah! Take this! Yeah. Free!
He went on over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about. Turns out the MCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless. The MCP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
MCP sure doesn't know when to quit, does it?
This is it.
Take this. This is it. It's over. It's over. Heal.
What?
Leon doesn't have any treasure!
And we fought for you guys.
Donald!
Well, I had to tell him something.
I don't see how we're gonna work this out.
So what should we do?
Why do you think they would trick us like that?
We worked so hard to help them out.
All we got was a total. It's not fair.
They'll just take responsibility for what they did.
They like that.
Okay. Yeah.
This'll be great.
Good talk.
Okay. It's go time.
We're just going to take your treasure.
But we don't have anything.
You sure?
Let's take a look. Ooh! Hey, Uni, I took a look, and sure enough...
Okay, we've decided. The Gullwings are taking all your items.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, Foofy.
This stinks.
So not cool.
Look, sorry we tricked you, but...
Forget about it. Leon told us the whole story. He said your journey's been pretty rough. So it wouldn't really be right if we took your things.
We'll root for you. Here, this is from us.
Bye. Good luck on your journey.
Okay.
Thank you.
We'll be there soon, Tron.
course. Hope Tron's okay.
Me too. Let's head for the game grid. Great! The terminal works!
Let's go!
Oh, I got a Sprite Cranberry. Tastes like shit.
Finished?
Would be, if it weren't for the old loon's magic.
Old loon, you say?
I'm trying to work here.
I'll show you who's old.
Done! Yeah! There you go, Leon. One homemade program. A loony wizard special.
This had better work.
I'm off.
Be on your guard.
Run!
Careful! Watch out!
Hold on! This is it! It's over! It's over.
Thank you.
executable. Yeah.
Access approved.
Warning.
User control is terminated indefinitely.
No good.
Leon, let me try.
This is your final warning. Stop at once.
Bon appetit. Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
Nothing's come in yet.
Leon! Come on!
There.
All right!
What's it like?
This is very strange.
That's Merlin's magic!
Huh? There's a power booster for me. And flight routines for the Solar Sailor.
Meaning we're set?
Well, like you users say, we won't know till we give it a try. We'll need a sailor to reach the MCP, so let's get to the simulation hangar.
Yeah.
You've got to keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in. The MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
Okay.
Look at this dude.
Who was that?
Sark, the MCP's number two.
Tenacious little bugs. Your time is up. Prepare for deresolution.
Run! Running executable.
You're very persistent, Dron.
I'm also better than you.
We would have made a great team.
If this wasn't Disney, he would have been decapitated
now
by that
for the MCP.
This thing is the MCP?
That's it. Ugly, isn't it?
Dron, don't you understand? We don't need users. We've advanced. They're superfluous. Be a part of me, and together the world will be ours to control.
MCP, you still don't get it, do you?
Sark!
Sark!
All my functions are now yours!
Eliminate all threats.
running executable. Access approved. It's over. Back off!
Data error detected!
Back off!
Is that the best a user can do?
It's over! Yeah! Run!
Back in the game!
It's over! Running execution!
I see Tron has a silly side, too.
I learned it from you. Of course, I do have my silly limits.
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singin' Tron? Dancin' Tron. Sound good?
Yeah!
Okay, fine. But before I crash... Sora, Donald, Goofy, and all the users out there, thank you. You really helped me. You made me so much stronger. You taught me what friendship is truly all about. And I'll never forget it. As soon as I met you, I knew we were going to defeat the MCP and free the system. Isn't this what users do when they're sorry to say goodbye?
It's a first for me.
Gorsh, Tron, it's like a promise that we'll see each other again real soon.
Okay, well then.
Aww. Tron's a good boy! Give it a hot axe!
I promise.
Where are you going? Oh. Tron!
Things are settling down in town! The only Heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Now if we can just get those three back in one piece... You're here!
Welcome back!
How's the town?
A-okay!
Not a single trace of the MCP either. Everything's back to normal. We made it.
Hey, why the long face? What happened?
Tron just disappeared.
And he promised we'd see him again.
What's happening?
Greetings, friends. System is up and ready for user input.
Tron!
Stay in touch.
Yeah.
And bring out Tron!
Hey, stop that. It tickles.
Tron is ticklish?
How about this?
Please stop that.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I think Tron's been hanging around those guys too much.
Wait, just a moment. I want to show you something I dug up from the system archives. You can see the town back when it was first built.
That's right. I remember now.
Just like the old days.
I'd be fascinated to ascertain as to when the town got such a dreadful name as Hollow Bastion.
You know, this town had another name once.
Hmm?
Radiant Garden.
I think that is a great thing leading up to the one and only world that never was. There we go. Let's do this.
Back off! Yeah!
It's over! Donald! Goofy! Huh? A keyblade?
Roxas.
Back off! Take this! Back off! Take this! Take this! This is it! Back off! Back off!
Nope. I defeated a Riku once.
You what?
Tell me. Tell me why he picked you. I see. That's why.
Who's finally awake?
Axel!
Or maybe I have it wrong. Might be time to sleep. Soon we won't be able to talk like this anymore.
Does that mean it's time for me to go back to where I belong?
You know, I've been thinking about something Namine said. Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart? Is it possible that we all have one? You, me, her? Or is that just wishful thinking?
I don't know. I can't just look inside.
Yeah, I guess not.
But I figure, if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we? And if so... No, never mind.
Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Sora will find the answer we're looking for. I know he will, because he's me.
True enough.
Thanks.
Man, I miss the old times. Still got it memorized? The day we met, and you got your new name, you and I sat right here and watched the sunset.
Yeah. This place is home. Me, Hainer, Pence, Olette, we've shared a lot of adventures.
You'll see them again. I know you will.
Yeah. You're right. Well, I should go. Sora's waiting for me.
Yeah, I suppose he is. Man, this is some good ice cream, huh?
Take care, okay?
Right back at you, buddy.
You make a good other. You make a good other.
Are you okay?
What just happened?
Gorsh, I don't know. You just disappeared. Then me and Donald had to fight some nobodies.
Oh. He said he defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy in the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku. Yeah,
you're right.
A black coat means Organization 13. He must have been trying to trick you.
Yeah, that must be why we didn't see him.
Huh?
You must be tired, Sora.
Come on. Let's just find a way to get into that castle.
That was fucking amazing.
Yeah.
Now Mickey's here all of a sudden.
Dead end?
There's gotta be a path somewhere.
Us.
You're the fire that feeds Sora's anger.
No. Sora's in danger because of me. This way. Who? Believe in yourself. Come on, hurry!
Kairi. We're almost there. Kairi! Where are you?
Shh! Remember where we are. This is their stronghold.
No! Your Majesty!
Be careful. I think we got company.
Namine. There you are.
Namine?
Kairi, I'm afraid leaving is not an option. I'll take you to see Sora. You don't want that?
I do. More than anything. But not with you around.
If I had a heart, this would be where I'd die of laughter. You. Didn't Roxas take care of you?
You can take it from here, Riku. Riku?
Now this enemy's tough and annoying. Oh my god.
Back off! It's over!
Holy crap.
Thank you.
save it right there. And I think I might finish this game next time I'm on. So, until next time. Save it and leave it right here. Oh man, that was awesome gameplay tonight. Roxas, holy shit, dude. The Roxas fight. Mm-hmm.